After dropping 2 points in a 1-1 draw with Crotone, Juventus will be looking to return to winning ways in the Serie A when they host Verona at their Allianz Stadium on Sunday evening. The good news for the hosts is that Cristiano Ronaldo leaves the quarantine after being tested positive for coronavirus. Summer signing Federico Chiesa is banned for the match, while Paulo Dybala is pushing for a start after overcoming his injury. The Mestini, on the other hand, have been playing some low-scoring games of late. Following a 1-0 loss to Parma, Verona played out a goalless draw with Genoa on match day 4, but preventing Cristiano Ronaldo and Olerado from scoring is easier said than done. The likes of Benassi, Seddon, and the Vivitz are sidelined with injury, while Danzi and Miguel Veloso are rated doubtful for the Juve game. Prediction: 2-0.